Alright, let's fucking do this. Hell yeah. Civilization Saturday, we're playing Beyond Earth. I know it says Rising Tide, but, this save is from before the expansion was installed, as I explained last week. I know I normally, have it loaded before I, start, but... Actually, I probably should have, because you gotta go through the configuring game data, because, saves from a different version. What is he saying now? Alright, so hopefully this is going to be the last one of this campaign. It's been a long campaign, but I'm close to it. I feel like, you know, Franco-Iberia really kind of, like, fucked up my whole shit and put me off rhythm, and then there was, like, the whole thing with Brazil and, you know, and then the Cavathan Protectorate fucking doing a zombie sneak attack on my ass, so really kind of fucked up. But I feel like last week we brought it all back. We got that fucking mind flower out of there. Because, you know, going to war with Hutama and, I don't know, like, he was... still is kind of fucked out. So, yeah. See, that's the... I had to bring up the old title screen. But I think that this week we're going to end it. We're gonna get the capital back. Got to get that back from Cavitha Thacker. That might be the last thing I do. Well, see how it goes. Yeah, now I'm wishing I had loaded it before I started recording. I was like, it won't take that long. And I was like, wait, not only does it have to load, but it has to load the older version of the game. Oops. And then after this, we'll go back to Civilization V. I'm going to, like, try to alternate as much as I can. We'll go back to Civilization V, though, and play a campaign there. That'll be pretty cool, I think. Forget who's next. Oh, I heard something. Well, I didn't look at my notebooks, but I think by the time I find it... Oh, here it is. I found it quickly. So who's next? See, I forget. I did the Iroquois. I did the Aztec. Did I do the Aztec? I think I did the Aztec. I think France is next, then. Ugh. They used to be, like, really high tier, but Brave New World kind of fucked them up. But, try it. They do get early social policies pretty quick, so. France. Which is funny, because in this game, Franco-Iberia, which is basically France, very geared towards social policies. I mean, they're called virtues, but, yeah. I feel like that should have lit up already. A little green button should be there. But it's not. Oh, there it is! There's the green button! Oh, get. Out of here. Well, that's my current capital, Prosperity. Why would that be my capital? I'm confused by that. Because, I mean, there's Central, there's Axiom. Wouldn't Vanguard... Oh, no, not Vanguard. Okay. One... Those are my three original cities. Well, I'm close to taking Axiom back. I really feel like it's gonna happen soon, you know? Alright, this guy's dead. But I got more guys coming in. It's just... Woo! I mean, those guys are basically kamikazeing their way in there anyway. Oh, did I shoot him? Oh, he got me! Oh, that's unfortunate. That was an apostle, too. Shit. Hey, launching something. Fucking hell, man. I'm like, yeah, things are going better. Right away, it starts going badly. The aliens are not really a threat. Although, to a city that weak, you know what would be a threat? Would be the, like, a siege worm or something. But, you know what's funny is that, like, the aliens are essentially like the fucking barbarians in the last game, but in some ways not quite, because the barbarians couldn't take cities. If they damaged them enough and continued to attack, they would ransom them, which means you would lose gold. But the aliens in this can and will destroy cities. Although, usually it's only siege worms or krakens that could really do that. And krakens really only in the expansion, so... And yes, I have lost a water city in Rising Tide to Kraken. Lost two fucking apostles. Well, one I'm not worried about, but the other one, that kind of... Okay, let's have you heal up, too. Automate you. Let's do some production here. All right, come on. All right, anything on this continent, I'm just going to keep doing apostles. Anything over here, I'm not. Let's do optical surgery, I think, would be the best choice there. All right. Got to get this guy out of there, unfortunately. Unless, what if I pillage? Well, that helped a little, but not enough. That's his most powerful city. I want to take that shit out. Oh, hello. Alright. Huh. Oh, yeah. I was having you go down that way. Keep pounding that city, you know? Come on, update the damn map. Oh, hello! What? I don't even know what happened to the map there. That was a little crazy. You go there. Our workers all over the fucking place here. Alright. Alright, we're going this way. Towards liberation! Look at all these fucking guys I got going on here. Alright! Hope for the best. Utama's gonna hit me hard. Kava the Thagger's gonna hit me hard. I'm not really as worried about him, because these are all mostly, like, not veterans. They're, say, that guy got killed. That sucked because it took me forever to get a guy around to that side, but... Shit. Wait, did I lose that unit or not? It looked like I did, but... Well, I didn't lose that one, that's for sure. But he might go back to attacking that one. No, he's done. Oh, he scattered me. That's what... Well, that actually works for me. Alright, Bionics. Sometimes that scattering works to your advantage. Alright, let's see. So much going on, it's actually slowing the game down. This happens way more in Civilization V than it does in this game, but let's see. Yeah, on this one we want to keep making apostles. Why is he saying sup? So he knows. Alright, let's do thorium reactor. Optical surgery. Same thing. And what are we going for here? Oh, what did I just get? Bionics, okay. Probably whatever has that little gem icon next to it. Climate control? No, communications. Alright, what'd he say? Oh, your mom, YouTube. Yes, your mom indeed. Go over here and heal. Unfortunately, these are the only two frickin' siege units I have. Hello. You should go in the city so you can't be picked off. I got more guys coming in now, so I might as well use them. Eventually. We'll get that city retaken. Just by throwing units at it, that's what I'm doing. Alright, I don't see any other other choice than to just hit, you know? These being a little too smart about the siege units, you know? Why did I go there? I should have went there. Worry about this city later. Jeez, yeah, they're just getting stronger. It's kind of crazy. Alright, yeah, go over there. Alright. It could have gone better, it could have gone worse. I'm gonna lose this one probably, yeah. But then this guy can attack, and this guy can attack in the next round, so. And them having that ranged unit in there is really what's killing me right now. I'm not sending anyone in to take Mava, so why are they just grinding experience off me at this point? He either scattered me or I lost that unit. I think I lost it. At this point, I'm making so many units, it doesn't matter. Like, the whole small, well-trained army thing is out the window at this point after the last couple of wars, especially this with, fucking Hutama, man. I'm going this way. Optical surgery. Keep doing the goddamn apostles. If I go over there and then... Oh, shit. Just do like that. All right. Unfortunately, Vanguard's right there, too. And he's not, yeah, they're not healed yet, shit. Fortunately, these guys have to make such a wide fucking berth around that city. This is just aggravating, man. Yeah, see, that's what you should have been already. That's my bad on that. I need those fucking siege units to be healed up enough to go in and hit the city, but... Alright. Just like, at this point, just spread out too thin. Yeah, that fucking saber, man, that's fucking terrible. Although, that might have worked to my advantage. I don't know, I'll have to take a look at it. Alright. He's surviving, so I can actually have him back up. Oh my god. Fucking planes, really? Alright, it's pretty damaged now. Of the aliens. You're barely hurting me, though. Yeah, give me experience points in science. That's okay. Oh, okay. Damn. I just realized I haven't seen the covert ops thing pop up in a while, and that's why. You have the one thing. Alright, you know what? Push you. Yeah. Put you there, and I need ambassadors too, so let's just start trying to make some of those. Almost done. Alright. Unfortunately, I think I really need to back off here and wait for these guys to be healed. Really? It's that close? Shit. Alright. City. I gotta try, you know. Okay. Good Lord. All right. Getting there, getting there. Slowly but surely. At least they're making mag rails there, finally. Okay, that's where the Cavithan army is. Just have you hang out there. Gee, Derek's on the mag rail. If I'd known they were so close, I would have crossed that fucking thing instead of the other. Much bigger one. But not that that mattered too much. Really need a new mouse. I was just at Walmart, too. Every time I'm there, I don't think, oh, need a new mouse. It's funny, because I always go, like, before... I try to go to Walmart before I do Civilization Saturday. And I always think, oh, I was just there. I should have done this shit, but it never works out that way. You know what? You keep attacking that city instead of these units that you could be weakening. Am I going to lose him? Yeah, probably. That's a Oh, I didn't know it had such range. That's a saber, yeah. Oh, well, I tried to save that unit, but... That's fine. I'll take the experience. You're getting experience from aliens, you know they're not vets, and they need the perks, you know? Speaking of which, there's some veterancy going on here. Yep. I gotta wait for both fucking ambassadors to be ready. City. Just gotta do it. Oh, spaghetti, spaghetti. Good. This is a total war of attrition right here, but I'll eventually have enough units to really do it properly. There's no mag rail right there. Come on, guys. What are you even doing? Okay. Got that other guy. That's fine. We're getting there. Slowly but surely. Oh, come on, give me something good. I wish that saber wasn't in there. That saber is really what's killing me. Hey, that guy survives, so he can... You know what he can do is he can raise attack, even if it is a suicide attack, yet, and then I have two more attacks. I might be able to take that city on the next... fucking Vindicator guy. Awesome. Well, that's bound to happen every once in a while. You keep attacking that city. That's okay. You can do that. You mean stupid. Oh, they got that guy? No, they didn't. He's way too dangerous to live. I gotta knock him completely out of the game if I'm to have any chance here. Alright, what I think I gotta do with Freeland is move all the guys in first and then move the siege units. Yeah, I could heal him. Season, though? Pillage. Just, alright. One. Two. Three. Almost, shit. See, pillage. You know what? Go for that. I got the fucking city back. Alright. Central's a lot weaker in terms of power. I don't know how many hit points it's got, but it's like, well, I already took it once, and that was just with one unit, so it shouldn't be that bad. I've recaptured Axion. No, I'm getting my groove. Stella is getting his groove back. That's right, a guy named Stella. I don't know. It didn't make much sense, does it? I don't know. Physics? I'll take physics. All right. Getting that groove back, yeah. Wait, hold on. It's okay that I'm bringing all these guys there, because then it's like literally like a little skip and a jump from Harta over to Ion, so... That's the shit right there. And now this is my city. I can heal and I didn't lose any of these guys. That's the shit right there. Alright. Pillage. I gotta be able to hit that shit so hard. Like your mom. Yeah, the actual Cavithan army's in here. Wonder how that's gonna go. I think we'll need more backup. I want to retake my capital first before I fuck with that, you know? Oh, you just gave me another worker. Siege worms everywhere. That's just anti-orbital. Alright. Oh! Lordy, lordy, lordy. Yeah, you keep attacking Maeve, you fucking idiot. Instead of trying to pick off these units here, which you may still try to do. Richport's pretty well defended. I don't know if I'll be able to do that. Alright, you may have taken that guy out, but I got all these other guys. Pembela's falling for the second time. Shit, alright. He survived, but barely. This sucks. I really need more guys in here, but... Well, we're working on getting them there. 114 is a lot of fucking hit points. Unfortunately, I can't get them out of there soon enough... Oh, that's not what I was... Come on, now. What when I click on something and it doesn't quite register? Alright. Just keep making ambassadors and apostles. Alright, let's see. I maxed out on supremacy, so, I mean... That's a big whatever. Geophysics. Is that Technet? Yeah, Technet Hub, alright. TACNUT, I called it. It's TACNET Hub. I don't even think I'll need all that to take this. I definitely won't, actually. Okay, I got something going here. Got me quite the fucking army. Is this even going to be possible? Why did I only have the one movement point? He's Lev. That shouldn't have happened. Oh, man. No, I need, like, my whole army to take this shit out. I'll put you there to maybe tank for me, but... I gotta get, like, all these guys. I gotta surround that city. It's the only way it's gonna happen. That's his capital, so of course he's putting his defenses into it, but... Holy shit, you know? What is that even? That is not a solar collector. The mind flow. He's building another one? Oh, idiot. Yeah, that one went out quickly. I'm not, like, super worried about fucking Richport right now, you know? Oh, don't you know spaghetti comes once in a lifetime? Wait, where's this city? Over here? You know, I should just, like, fucking buy some ambassadors around here, too. But for now, possible. Alright. Do I have any cities that I can buy stuff in Akala? Akala's the closest one that I can buy anything in. It's like I can afford it. Why not? I'm actually making money right now somehow. Must have gotten a wonder back or something. Ah, shitty balls. I don't even understand why he's doing that. Should be using those planes to defend his capital. Shit, I just lost that one and didn't get scattered. Fuck. Holy shit! Evolve Xeno Titan? That's as strong as a city! Oh, not good. Alright, hold on, hold on. Veteran C. You veteran there, you heal. Veteran C. Heal up. Man, I should have done all that geothermal shit earlier. Alright. Because that's money, dog. I don't even see geothermal there. Yeah, all that geothermal is money. Those things are... Oh my god. Really? It doesn't get much scarier than one of those things. I mean, look at that. The combat of that city is 114. That's also 114. Got to surround and destroy. Actually considering a car. Alright, why not? Alright, let's see. Let's do alien ethics. Really? Oh shit, yeah, put it there. All right. Yeah, it's only going to take 2 hits. All right. Got my fucking capital back. Now, I'm wondering if I should go up here and take all these out, or take back my shit first. I have a feeling those are undefended. I think I should take back my shit first, though. Covered my capital city. Can't win domination without all taking all the capitals. I might have to just fucking kamikaze the shit out of this fucking shit. Why can't I do geothermal well? Oh, there is one there, that's why. Alright, it's like when I decide to... Nah, I'm not worried about that one. Alright. Good lord. I was hoping to mop this up rather quickly, but then again, I do like the challenge, so there is that too. Whew! That evolves Xenoswarm, though. That'll take a while just to take that shit down, you know? Holy crap. Sucks, that guy's gone. But that was a new unit anyway. I'm weakening them and just keep going, you know. You keep doing that. You're gonna lose those planes eventually. You're an idiot. Oh, that guy's got range. Jesus, that's right. What happened there? He didn't kill him, must have scattered him. Yeah, you waste your time fighting the damn aliens. Oh, okay. Look at that. Alright, let's do this. Let's see if I understand. Okay, seasoned. And seasoned. Keep throwing units at it, you know what I mean? It's, I think, the only way to really win this. As for all those shits, I don't know. I don't know how much attention I should pay. She could be building more of an army there, for all I know. Support before you can really do anything. I need thorium reactors, so node banks and right. Nice when you're able to do that. Doesn't always happen. Get it within striking range of that bug, too. yeah, that's taken longer than I thought, but I don't know. I'm like hoping this is gonna be the last one at this rate. I don't fucking know, man. I think Utama would be putting up this much of a fight, even though he has so far. I thought I had him on his last legs, but damn, man. He's defending the shit out of his capital. Which is exactly what he should do, but I don't go to war with Utama a lot, you know? It only really happens in domination games. Oh, wait, I was gonna have him. Oh, fuck. I forgot that there was a reason I was doing that. With the... Alright, whatever. I'm making money now. I noticed I went from like negative 77, that's like plus 116, so. Probably lose that guy, right? No, I didn't. Wow. How about this one? Didn't lose that one either. Oh, I got this shit. Yeah, the only reason she, you know, Kava the Thacker did as well as she did is because of fucking, you know what? I know what he's looking to do. He's looking to take this city. With that fucking evolved Xenotitan. But if he puts that Titan in that city, like, let him take it with that... You see, now I'm thinking, if he fucking puts the Titan in the city, and then I take the city, I can kill the Titan without really having to fight it. But it didn't look like he went for it there. I don't understand what he's doing. Got a lot of shit to do here, huh? I'm just building up money now. Spy agency. Oh, because I lost my spy agency from losing my capital. Alright, let's do ambassador. Bank. Oh, where's this shit now? Actually, you know what? I need guys here. Put a unit in the city just yet. Oh, that's the one that can attack twice. This is that. And I think he's pretty sad. I don't think these... I'm not sure about these Xenotitans, but I don't think they could attack on water, you know? But yeah, I mean, that's like almost like a GDR, like a giant death robot from fucking Civ 5, you know? Fucking city to worry about. The capital's more important, you know what I mean? That's where I need to go. And remember, spaghetti comes once in a lifetime. I'm trying to do a little flanking too. It's not working out for the best right now, but this shit over here is doing a lot better, at least. Yeah, I gotta completely take out Kava the Thacker's cities on this continent before I move over to the other one where Utama is, especially since Utama, like, once I take him out, her capital's nearby. Let me see if I can actually pinpoint that exactly. Because, let's see, I mean, there's Utama. Kava the Thacker's, like, she's up here, man. So, although now that I'm looking at it, okay, no, it is part of that. All right, I forgot there was a reason I was doing that. So let's not fuck with it. Oh, so many fucking units. away, sea dragon. Fucking Vindicator over there. I'm not worried about, like, one single Vindicator there, but... Wait a minute, why did I... Alright, go back to automating, then. I don't see any geothermal near me. It's not there, that's fucking copper. Oh, cheap shot. Hey, you could take that one, you're losing the city now, that was a cheap shot. The guys over here are the threat. You can even have that one, it don't matter. It don't matter. It doesn't matter. Get that reference, let me know. Just like you attacking Mava over and over again, I don't even get why you do that. Moving the fucking... See, I really thought he would try to take out that city with the fucking Xenotitan, but then... I think he heard me. I'm saying, I kind of want him to do it. The aliens, come on, man. Science don't even matter at this point, but whatever. You guy got a veterancy from that, so I'll fucking take it. You're so hostile right now, it's crazy. Alright. This is gonna be a big turn. I'll have all my cities back, definitely. And then it's just a matter of finishing this shit. Alright. Do ambassador. God, I really don't want a unit in there, but I really gotta put you there. Have you heal up. I got more veterans soon. Let me take care of that. All right. Boom. 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 They just got that one fucking apostle left. I don't think they could take the city in one shot, especially since it will heal. I'm sending the rest up this way to take out her cities. That's not a ranged unit, so I'm not, like, super concerned with it. And those cities up there are very weak. In terms of combat strength, at least. Alright. Where am I going here? I don't even know where the Oh, this way, yeah. Like, I don't even know where the fuck I am right now. Take you out. Take you. Oh, shit. You know what? Yeah, don't do that. At least he stopped. Get Kavitha Thacker off of my fucking area, my goddamn continent. Although, look at this. Kutama's down here, too. I'm not, like, super worried about that one city, but still, that's fucking... It's all out of this way, too. It's, like, super out of the way. Healing, healing, healing. I told you that was gonna be a big... He really did it with that one fucking guy. Really? I thought I would heal it more than that. Well, I'll just do it again, and then she'll have... I can't believe one fucking apostle took that... Ah, that's stupid. That sucked. But I know, you know, cities have a lot less... It seems a lot less hit points in this game than they did in Civilization V, which is in some ways a good thing.
make the domination game less tedious and more focused on unit versus unit combat, which I think is more fun, but I'm just waiting for what the big bug is going to do.
What, did he get scattered? He like disappeared, but he had health. I have to look into that. I can't believe that one unit did it. Alright, I got alien ethics. Alright. Well, shit. I mean, that was just stupid. This is like really fucking stupid. Really insanely fucking stupid. Alright, let's see. I'll try and get health back, I guess, at this point. I got money, let's try and get health. I shouldn't have done that. I should have done the other thing. Alright, let's see. This is chemistry, although that's not going to do me any good. I might as well get it. Now, I'll take it in one shot, and you won't have any more units to do any of your bullshit with. Okay, you heal. You start moving. I don't know if it could attack me from there. I'm not going to take the chances. I wish I could attack with the fucking cities. How many turns left? Oh, one turn left here. Once that wears off, this city will be able to attack. Which will probably move out of the way then. Hey, it's visibly showing damage. Exactly what I wanted, but I'll take it. Might as well. Getting there. Oh. A road there, so this guy's still making it across. Well, so far. You don't know what it's lurking in there. Sea dragons, kragans, he's already in the yellow. Really? Where's that even coming from? Must be coming from an aircraft carrier. You don't have any units to take the city. You can do that aircraft carrier shit all you want. Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. No longer condemned by who? Utama. Yeah, that's completely different in the new, with the expansion, the new shit. For the combat strength is now. Part of me is like going, like, what fucking difficulty am I in? But I'm pretty sure I'm on Vostok. Really gotta try and get the health under control. I got so many cities that I can build health stuff, and negative 99 is too low. Oh, now it's 97. Let's see, veterancy here. Alright. I'll figure out in a second what to do with him. Let me do this. Alright, I got this shit surrounded from every possible angle here. Except for the C angles, but... I got backup. He's got another shot. Did that kill the thing? No, but it's only got 10 hit points left now. I let the city take care of it in the next round. And don't do anything stupid just yet, just... fucking alert for now. Oh god, we're close. I'm not sure if it's gonna be the last. I mean, really, like, I have my own shit back, so I really only have to take Freeland and then fucking Cavathan, so. What the story? Why can't I do that? Oh no, Phyrexite left. Alright, do move back. Gene Smelter. Let's see. What do I got left that I can do? What? Should probably go towards designer life forms. I really don't care about the petroleum. That only hurts the health, so... Yeah, now I'm attacking workers. Hey now, come on. So I haven't really fucked around up here yet. Oh, he gets scattered. Not that any, you know, any, none of that really matters. That's the thing, because once I get her capital and Hutama's capital, it's over. Because I have my own back. I thought getting my own back would be like the last thing I did. So actually, like coming up here and fighting these is almost like, and like I don't even need to. I need to make sure that she doesn't have another army, you know, coming in for a second invasion wave. I don't think she really does, though. She completed the Xenonova. She's definitely got like a... like, over there somewhere, there's a carrier. Or a well-evolved form of a carrier at this point, probably. But that's not helping you now, man. That's a little too late. How did this go from 20-something to 70-something so quickly? Crazy. I saw the carrier there, or whatever it is. You should have done that before, but now it's too late. Oh, it fucking burned a level up to heal. That's fucking bullshit. It must have been what happened. Look at that. It didn't pillage anything. It's got nearly full health now. Now the city is in real danger. But you see... wait, watch what I'm gonna do, though. Yeah, I'm trying to do some shit here, so just stop fucking with me. I was hoping to have the city knock that idiot out, and then I can have the these ambassadors move in and hit Freeland, but I don't think I need to at this point. I gotta kill that thing, because it's like a GDR. It is like a walking fucking city, but the priority is low. I gotta kill it. Like, I don't really gotta worry about that city. I just need to take Freeland and then go up through Kavitha Thakur's area and just get her capital to end the game. I'm ready to end the game. Let's end the game. Definitely going for health when possible. Yeah, all of a sudden, these got a lot higher combat rating. Alright, you know what I'm going to do? Is I'm going to leave these guys here. But what I'm going to do with some of these other ones is I'm going to have them move over to the other place. Hold on. Because I can get over there pretty quickly now. You know what you're doing, dude. I think this area is no longer Oh, where are you going? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Ugh. This area is no longer such a big priority. I got my capital back, and I don't think she has enough of an army to take it again. And I'm gonna leave like basically these guys here, these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 guys there to protect it. Oh, what? Fucking thing. So it is a lev unit. I can get across the city pretty quickly. The geothermal well, that helps with money. Alright. Yeah, just gotta put everything into... Kill Freeland, get that fucking bug out of there, and go for Kavitha Thakur's fucking capital. Unless she's got a ship waiting in the wings somewhere. Oh, she does. But wait, man, those are almost all fucking ranged units. And the carriers can't attack on their own. I don't understand the strategy there. These are all ranged units. Alright. So. Oh yeah, definitely health. I was about 100 though. I mean, I know I started there, but there's a lot of health stuff over here. I gotta try and do prosperity. Alright, let's try and do this. I got him, I think. Yeah, I got this fucker. Alright, I mean, I don't want him to make any more of those, but... Just do it again. Hit it. Crazier than I had expected. Like, unless she's got melee units, and there are no melee C units in this game until the expansion, so
I'm just, like, wondering what the fuck she's doing, you know? But, you know, I know what she's doing, though. She's preventing me from getting my guys from this city over to here. But I could take these out with ranged units and shit. I don't know. It's fucking kind of crazy. You're dead. I mean, I can have my guys go around in the long way, if possible, but... Alright, you know what I should do? Get a TACNET hub and a bunch of fucking Seraphs. Well, I can only really afford one. But... Yeah, get a Ranger too. Alright. It's just to try and clear these out. That's bullshit. Ugh. That's just... all that is just making my life fucking difficult. It doesn't actually get that city for her, you know? It just causes problems for me. Because that's the easiest place for me to cross over, and that's where she put her fucking navy that she summoned out of nowhere. Bullshit. Those fucking two guys are still there, too. That's the crazy thing. Come on. Ooh, I don't like that. Alright, you're gonna go here. I guess. Yeah, I should have thought that through a little better. But yeah, I mean, basically. What are you doing, man? How'd you even get there? Go back on the rag rail. That's where I misclicked, I think. Oh, get out of here. I didn't... So, I mean, I really don't think those shepherds can melee. So all you're basically doing is reducing the health of the city, and then, like, what? Ooh, look, you took one out. Congratulations, you're an idiot. Alright. Oh, an expedition. Ooh, a drone. Sexy. Alright. 95 on health. I really want to try and get that under control. It's not coming near the end, though. Some distilleries out the yin-yang. Alright. So that'll be seasoned. And you will be seasoned. That's it. I got his capital. Now, honestly, like, he's got another city there, but realistically, we'd want to try and get peace with him at this point. Let's see if it's possible.
What do you want, Yabo?
He's not interested. Alright, well, kind of sucks. Anybody that's healed, go up. Anybody that's not, heal. Just start taking... Now, what's her combat rating on her capital? I mean, she's got probably a lot of cities I gotta go through. Mandira is the capital. It's only 53. She'll probably get it protected before I get there, though, but... Oh, God. Why do you keep doing this to me? Got barely any health at all. About any power, at least. Let's launch it. I'll launch it over here. I don't know if they'll be able to... Oh, get out of here. I don't know if they'll be able to shoot it down when it's over the city. But I'm not going to be attacking Utama anymore unless he manages to attack me, so. I really want to get these units across, but look at this bullshit.
I only need one more city. It's Mandira. Fucking useless. It's got a lot of... I mean, it could fucking move. It's just, you know, like, fucking stupid. Like, they never gain any strength. Some of this extra unhealthy. Well, I mean, some of these manufactories I pillage, so. Just gotta replace them with things that are not manufactories, really. I mean, domes. God, so many fucking units. What kills me here is that I only need to take one more city, and it's like, it's crazy because I'll probably have to go through a bunch of fucking cities to get to it. Just realized I have the volume really low on this. Let me see if I can fix that. I am on Vostok, that's what I thought. Alright. I mean, I hope those cities are weak and I can just blast through them, but... She's put most of her shit into attacking fucking this city that... She has no way of... Unless she sneaks in, like, a little apostle unit and gets it in there. So I've done that before. I've done shit like that. But... I'm going into the unknown here. I don't know what to expect. Come on now. I mean, these guys will annihilate these guys if they're in the water. It's still taking a long way around, but... And heal already, what the hell? What are you going up there for? That's crazy. It's insanity. Hold on, if I do that... Well, that didn't help me any. Might as well, right? Navy out of nowhere, man. Bullshit. Alright! Oh! Fuck off, buddy. Oh, because of the siege worm that's there, really? Whatever, man. I don't even care. Wait, now... Yeah, see, they got apostles coming in. Shit. Now there's actually a very real danger here. But if I concentrate my fire on those apostles... God damn it, Tabitha Thacker, you sneaky bitch. This is the second time you try to... Sneak up. I'm a little more ready for it this time, but still. Hey, I'm heading for your capital, so. see. One. Gotta get those apostles out of there. You see, they're gonna be one shot. They're in water. They're very. They don't have much defenses. Why is that still happening? Just die already. It's irritating there. Indeed a city there. It doesn't seem too super defended, but it's something. You want peace yet? Just wondering.
What do you want, Yabba?
Nope, not interested, huh? What do you want, Yabba? Yabba, Yabba, Yabba. Yabba Dabba Doo. Where am I going? Oh, shit. I get confused with the two fucking things, you know? Whoa! What just happened? I think he did a dirty bomb. Somebody did a dirty bomb in that city. Never actually seen that in action. City, no problem. What the fuck? Yeah, dirty bomb operation must have happened. Pillaged all my shit. That's from, that happens, well, actually, that was probably Captain Thacker, because she has, it's him. Because it's Harmony trait. A high-level, covert op. Let's see. I bet you it has super high. Pembella has probably a super high. Oh, Maeve. Is it Maeve? Was I thinking Pembella? Yeah, no, it was. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, put an agent in there. Okay. Well, it helped a little. Very little, but it helped. Really? Oh, because I'm not on a hill. But I don't think I'm going to finish it in this fucking video. I guess it'll be the next one. Because I don't want to play too much longer. But I am having fun, though. You know, don't do that. That's not what I was trying to do. Can't see the other one now, you know.
all over the place. Try getting myself a whatchamacallit here and a got all these units ready to go and can't cross the fucking tiny little strait. Drives me crazy. Oh, I got this carver, right. I forgot about that shit. Alright, maybe a couple more turns, I don't know. See, I don't know what kind of victory Kevin the Thacker is going for, but I should check on the victory screen, too. See what's going on there. Just grinding experience at this point. Yeah, whatever, man. You just keep doing that. Then all of a sudden she has a fucking navy. Ridiculous. Alright. Oh, hello! I'm clicking on shit. Okay. Man, down below 100 unhealth again. That's what I'm trying to focus on now, you know? Still no way in the expansion to, Boy, it's not like I was clicking on anything. Still no way to select multiple units. I don't suppose your dumbass wants peace yet.
What do you want, Yubbo?
Not today, bitch. Just kill them with numbers at this point. Like, these guys get annihilated by those ships at sea, man. I can't even, like, risk trying to cross. Unless they were vets, which they're, you know, none of them are. Like, less worrying about some of them that are a little further away. Mm-hmm. Same thing here. However you get here, just get here.
Alright. Maybe like one or two more turns. Still gotta do potato cast. Ooh, got lucky there, I didn't lose that one. Oh, I don't know, the miasma might kill him. Yeah, killed him by miasma, that sucks. I was feeling like, with the science, I should probably go for, like, more, harmony shit so the miasma doesn't hurt me anymore, but at this point, it's almost like, what does it even matter at this point? Some of these should be able to make it across now. Of the city out of my way. What is that anyway? Oh, it's a it's a former station. All right. Oh, just trying to click on. Wow, it's like I can. Hello. Every time I try to click it, the shit moves on me. See, now I'm thinking, man, I'm like, oh, I'm having fun, I want to keep playing, but I'm getting frustrated with... It's not really the game, it's the mouse, to a certain extent, but it's also... It's just a civilization thing, too, you know? See, I meant to put them there, but, like, somehow my mouse decided I let go over there, so that happened.
What turn am I on? 267? 287, huh?
Yeah, I play a little. I don't know. I still got... I got shit to do still, but... I'm having fun. None of them went after the vulnerable units in the water. You go up to one that actually has offensive capability, right? Oh, I didn't mean to click that at all. That was my bad. Build the Soma Distilleries while you can. Why are we coming here? Come on. Yeah, there's an apostle, like, right there. Hopefully that weakens him enough that he's not able to just fucking kill this guy. I don't know. They don't have much defense. I suppose you want peace still?
What do you want, Yubba?
Oh. It's your problem then at this point. I mean, come on, man. You know what? I'm gonna play till turn. We'll do 290. I'll end it there. I still don't even need to be at war with Polly's Jelly anymore. I don't know if he thinks he's gonna take his shit back, but you keep doing that, ain't gonna help you, man. Like in the cities instead of the incredibly vulnerable units. Cities you have no hope of taking. Units that are going over there specifically to take your cities. It's like, I'm not even... Whoa. Thing is, like, I'm not even concerned, like, with whatever city's over here. Well, actually, I kind of am. I gotta go up like that. It's over here that I'm not super concerned. I just gotta get up there, man. You can see she's shoring her defenses up. Combat rating's 85 now. It'll probably be... By the time I get there, it's probably going to be, like, over 100. It's crazy.
What is best for the...
Now, why do I have that little icon there? Like, I... That's weird. I'm waiting for it to, like, fully catch up with me here. Upgrades available. Oh, Ranger's finally upgrading. Do that. Yeah. I don't know why these guys weren't upgraded already. There we go, now that guy's actually got some power to him. There's the next city. Alright, hold on. Move you there. Hit you. This fucking canyon being in the way sucks. It really does. It fucks up my whole shit. I'll start angling up that way. There. Very cool, very cool. Alright, so this is, yeah, this will be turn 290. I'll finish through this turn and then that'll be it for this week. I was really hoping to finish it up this week, but shit took longer than I thought. Next week for sure, because I'm definitely getting towards there. I got a big fucking army. They may not all be vets, but I'm getting there, you know. And we'll stop. Oh snap, that sucks. That's probably gonna take him down. They don't really have good defense. Oh well. Krakens, you know, you can't You can't predict that. I'm not gaining as much money as I was before, but at least I'm still gaining money. Let's see. Just trying to keep the health under control is just ridiculous, but... Oh, there's a guy there. Why did I... Well, they can't attack over canyons, so... I suppose it could reach over there, could it? No, but you know what I can do? I can rebase it over here. Can't stack when you're embarked. Wow, I was able to rebase and then attack? That's kind of nutty, I'll take it. Alright, I am going to stop here. I'll see you guys hopefully next week for more Civilization Saturday. Hope you enjoyed it. It was pretty exciting, and yeah, we'll see you soon. Let me just do this, and yeah, we'll see you soon. Yeah, quiet.